What is up, Savage Life family? We are back with another reaction video of Becky. Bro, I don't know why you petting your little ass.
Yo, it's coming in hot. We reacted to Becky G and Bad Bunny Myotis.
I'm gonna tell you.
And if for you individuals who don't know what Myotis means, it means older people.
You heard that from the one and only
Savage Life.
I don't know 50 languages. You don't even know.
You already know.
Hey, but hey, let's get to this reaction. But before we do that, tell them what they gotta do.
Gotta smash that like. Hey, hey, smash the subscribe. Hey, hey, and comment down below. Oh, oh, what you think of Becky? Becky, Becky.
Hey, look, bro, you're doing too much, man.
I want a brand new wheel. Scoot, scoot. I want a brand new house. I want a foreign little bitch.
Man, start. You know, I've never seen this music video before. Insane. I'm
Bro, I'm gonna tell you right now. Tell me that's not weird how every Spanish music video they do is. What's up with you, bro? What's good, guy? What is good, guy?
Bro, that's $300 headsets you dropped right there. Alright, watch yourself.
Alright, now I-
But you're right. It feels like they're going to the club, the same club, all of them. And I did not know that Becky G was the one who sang the song. And I always hear it on the radio.
Becky, I don't think I heard it before I played it. He would be a good bartender, just how the way he looks. Tell me now, look at this video, and tell me that's not the perfect fit for him. I don't know that man.
Oh boy, you don't know what she just said. You don't know what she just said.
I'm trying to laugh at you, man.
Listen to what she said.
Don't rewind it back. I heard it, bro. Bro, we gotta be low key for our English fans, man. They don't even know what they're singing about, but hey, I'm gonna tell you what.
Okay, she likes old men.
You exposing the Spanish.
We gotta explain, this is what they're here for.
Alright, go ahead.
They gotta know for our English speaking audience.
Tell us. You gotta
look at they're looking for old men.
Your ears are gonna be blown right now.
They're looking for old men with long, you know, respectable sizes to put it in her mouth. That's what she said.
We gotta keep it PG, bro.
Okay.
But anyways,
well, moral of the story.
Hey, yo, everybody that don't even know, they probably in love with this song. They probably got their ears broken right now. I don't know why.
They probably all missed that part.
No, I lied. I take that bartender part back.
That
boy, come on to me like, I got your order. But yo, hey, but anyway, bro, we never gonna get done with this video, so let's get to it.
Becky, dog.
Now, I'm gonna tell you what, she has a really nice TV voice, bro. I'm gonna tell you right now, I do enjoy her singing, to be honest.
If someone
doesn't speak English, my back itchy right now. My back. But anyways, guys, like some of you girls, you probably don't even speak English at all, but some of you might like Spanish music. 50% of the time, you're not gonna know what they're saying.
Even the Spanish speakers themselves don't even listen to what
they say. It sounds good. They always Spanish music always has good beats in it. It's always bumping.
And the rhythm of their voice just goes with the beat.
Yeah. Anyways. I'm gonna tell you what. That's what I'm talking about. Jeez, hello, Robin, this man. I figured something like this was gonna happen.
Ooh. He even got A1 for this. What do we call that, Bobby?
A bartender, bro? Damn. Damn, Bad Bunny with that deep voice, man. I thought he was gonna die off like a minute ago, but he's getting popping.
Yeah, you're right. Hey, that voice is unique. Yeah, and he makes it work, man.
Hey, a lot of people are trying to mimic him nowadays, but hey, I'm gonna tell you what. I got a question for you. Mostly our female audience. If you guys can relate, hey, let us know too. But sometimes I feel some of these females, they go for the older guy mostly for the money. I know a lot of them be saying like, oh no, I like older guys
because the term they're more mature. For them,
it's like, what's maturity?
The term for them is gold diggers. Alright.
I don't know. If you like older men, let us know why. Let us know exactly why. Is it for the money? Or is it because you're more mature?
Alright.
Or maybe it's because you got daddy issues. Which is not a problem, that's your preference. I'm gonna let you guys handle your business.
But anyways, this was an amazing song. Alright. Let us know what you think. Be sure to smash that like, subscribe, and comment down below.
I just realized they just asked our fans and our audience some weird questions right now. They're gonna be like, what the hell are you answering that? But if you're not shy,
let it fly.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you